I am Mamata Kyan, Assistant Professor, Department of Commerce, Government Postgraduate College, Tiptur. So now, in this video, I cover the simple problems on marginal costing. The first problem, sale rupees 1,50,000, profit rupees 40,000. Fixed cost at rupees 30,000. Calculate variable cost. So using the sales values, profit value and fixed cost. So now calculate variable cost. So this variable cost is calculated by using the formula as sales equals to fixed cost plus variable cost plus profit. So here the variable cost. Variable cost is changes the places to the right side. When it changes the places, the signs are changed. So here the plus profit become the minus profit, plus fixed cost become the minus fixed cost. So now the formula is variable cost equals to sales minus profit minus fixed cost. So now the value of the sale in the problem 1,50,000, applying here, minus profit rupees 40,000 minus fixed cost 30,000. So now 1,50,000 40,000 minus 40,000 minus 30,000. So here the both of is added, minus 70,000. So from the 1,50,000 we deducted the minus 70,000. So 1,50,000 minus 70,000 equals to 80,000. Hence the variable cost is rupees 80,000. And the next one. Problem. Given sales rupees 10 lakhs, variable cost rupees 7 lakh and loss rupees 1 lakh. Find fixed cost. So the information about the sales, variable cost, loss as given. So using this all information, find fixed cost. So the solution, sales is equal to fixed cost plus variable cost minus loss. So using this formula, we find out the fixed cost. So here also, the fixed cost is changes its place to the right side. So then the automatically the signs are changed. So variable cost plus variable cost become minus variable cost, minus loss become a plus loss. So now the formula is fixed cost equals to sales minus variable cost plus loss. The value of the sales in the problem 10 lakh minus variable cost 7 lakh plus loss. The value of the loss 1 lakh. So 10 lakh minus 7 lakh plus 1 lakh. So in the next step, first we are adding the plus figures. The 10 lakh plus 1 lakh is equal to 11 lakh. So from this 11 lakh, we are deducting the 7 lakh rupees. So 11 lakh minus 7 lakh equals to 4 lakhs. Hence, the fixed cost is rupees 4 lakh. And the next problem, variable cost rupees 50,000, fixed cost rupees 30,000, profit rupees 10,000. Calculate the amount of sales. So in the previous problem, we are calculated the variable cost and the fixed cost. Now in this problem, we are calculate the amount of sales. So the amount of sales is calculated by using the formula as contribution equals to sales minus variable cost. So again, it simplifies as fixed cost plus profit equals to sales minus variable cost. So now the sales is changed its places to the right side. So sales equals to fixed cost plus profit, but here the sign of the variable cost will become the plus. The minus variable cost become the plus variable cost. Here the fixed cost plus profit is not changed its places, but the changing of the variable cost sign will become the plus variable cost. So now the sales equals to the value of the fixed cost 30,000 plus profit 10,000 plus variable cost 50,000. 30,000 plus 10,000 plus 50,000 equals to 90,000. Now the value of the sales equals to 90,000.